Take number 125, and I'm not even joking. I'm just gonna go with the flow, no nothing, no planning or everything. I'm just gonna talk, full guns blazing, rapid fire, and yeah. So, this is a new format. I know this is pretty interesting. It's something I need to get used to, but nonetheless, welcome guys to another video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video so far, the intro. The support in this series has been amazing and I appreciate it so much. Thank you for showing your support by giving a like, commenting, and some of you even share this to other people, and I'm so grateful for that, so thank you guys so much. So, what is going on? Where am I? What am I doing? Like, what is happening? So, I'm at Valentin's house, Valentin Blanc. If you probably know him already, like, so. I don't need to give him any introduction at all. Hello, Valentin, if you're watching this. I'm here in Colombia, actually, at his place, to help each other out. So I've been doing some videos for Valentin that will soon hit his channel. Pretty dope, super informative videos that, like, this guy knows everything about planche. So that will drop on his channel pretty soon. Then we've taken some pictures, a lot of pictures, so that's been pretty dope. And just helping each other out with our goals. So it's been awesome so far. I've been there for around 2 weeks or so, more or less, and it's been nice, it's been interesting, it's something different. So I traveled by myself, which means Noah isn't here. He's home back at base, training, making progress, so I need to stay accountable and also take my own training seriously. For in the last episode you guys saw, the things I did in that video was actually super intense, and I was on the verge of actually doing too much intensity. That is why we talked about the subject we talked about in the last video. Ever since those two sessions, I've been trying to get back building up intensity, and I just wanted to push myself a little bit more. But I went over the limit a bit, so I had a hard time recovering, and then I had to travel for like almost over a day with no sleep, and then I came here. One thing I've been training a lot since I've been here is actually forearms, which I never do. I never train forearms directly because I've never had a reason for it, but you know, I'm here, and actually Valentin told me to try it out because he said it's actually going to help my planche journey with our grip, because we use our grip in planche. I've been doing it 2 times now, and we are gonna do it later today. Like those kind of training sessions where it's all about blood flow in the most ridiculous body parts, like it hurts a lot, and it's a mental game for sure. So let's see what happens with my planche training, like if my grip improves. So it's gonna be interesting. So we're gonna do that later. We're gonna train a bit of forearm, and then and maybe in the evening we're gonna train regular planche.
Yeah. I'm in the top, yeah, I'm in the smile, yeah, I'm in the mansion. I had a tongue before I had a girl's love, bitch, I had to flip that ball.
So what they said about me, they don't know nothing, they don't know nothing, bitch. I'm in the lane, I'm pushing 200, playing on brain, bitch. They said they forgot about it, but we ran it up, we touching money, bitch. They said we ran it up, we touching money, but we touching money, bitch. I don't know nothing, I don't know nobody, I want nothing, bitch. I'm in the boot of the crack, and they hanging the sand, the foot of the bitch. Heard the kids trying to stun me, yeah, that's 2 million, bitch. I heard they try to call me, bitch, I work with a devil kid.
I let me feel my skills, bitch, I been working with the devil, bitch, I been working with the devil, I put the bed on the metal, I put the bitch on the metal, I put these demons on diamonds, I pour this, I pour this, I'm out of no metal.
They barely hear what I'm saying, but I gotta tell you, get to their brain. I bought a Rolex that's taller, and I bought a heavy mess.